It's the first of this kind that's basically been in Australia. This particular one's destined for Victoria. As you can see, it's quite a unique type of design. Two vessels, mash tun and kettle, and it relies on an instant hot water system for sparging. It's got enough capacity, as I said, to do about 400 litres with 30% headspace. Got this very cool touchscreen style hybrid display, our patented valve tree, and also kettle condenser on the end.